George, this film paints a very optimistic view of the future. Yes. You are an optimistic person, aren't you?
I am an optimist. I am. I actually do believe. I think things work out, you know, in general. I am optimistic.
We were talking about it with Hugh earlier, and he was like, you know, sometimes he is a bit gloomy. He says George never is. We wondered if you have a bad day.
Oh, yeah, I have bad days all the time. But, you know, they're all in just pieces. So, you know, overall, I have a you know, if you're living the life that I've been lucky enough to live, I feel like I sort of caught the brass ring and I've had a fairly lucky time, and nobody really wants to hear you complain. So, you know, I have a very good life.
And the future's much brighter now. You're happily married to the lovely
man. Happily married man. Can you believe it? Yeah, I'm very happily married. It's fun.
What does your Tomorrowland hold? Is there babies behind?
See, you knew, I was wondering how it would get in. Boom. That was a very good try.